loved what he did, and he always told us that no matter what kind of job you have, do the best you can and take pride in your work. He was an amazing person, never quiet, thick-headed, funny, kind-hearted, gentle, wise at times, brave always, and lovable forever. He was a great husband, wonderful father, best friend to all, the person in distress and
dreams come true. I am the shadow and the smoke in your eyes. I am the ghost that hides in the night.
Just beginning. I say goodbye to my week.